This is Open Xcom X Files, 25th of June 1999 game year. In this episode, Beta Squad is going to visit a zombie catacomb. This location, everyone available is on board under Osprey 2, including Itonan, the new hybrid, and two robots, the dog, and the rat is ill, so it will not participate. Meanwhile, a little enforcer in the way, and we have a small unidentified flying object going somewhere. Okay, let's see if it lands. It's going to Cuba? No. It is going to the US. Ah, and there is a medium. Right now, this medium. Okay, well, everyone in America is on a mission now. Alright, so first the zombie catacombs. We should clear this zombie nest as soon as possible. Be careful, some sort of intelligence seems to be modulating these normally mindless creatures. Clever zombies. Alright, this is Isaac, the AI. He will not do a lot in this mission, because it is probably a lot of caves, and he will not be able to pass. Right, and there is Ituna. As a rookie, he will begin with just pistol, alright, maybe star pistol. Some star pistol ammunition, and what is carrying? He's carrying a lot of nonsense. And two grenades on zombies? I doubt that. Okay, medikit. Finally, I have the medikit. What else should he has? These two. He is with the suit. Right. Next. Now, if I'm fighting zombies, the cannon will do. It will be close combat. Batoya with the Tritanium vest. Lily, this will be cannon. And maybe. Alright, Selena. Machine gun. I don't need webware against zombies. Another machine gun, Trisha. How many levels do they have? Machine gun. Okay, explosives. Explosives may come in handy in the caves. And now, see. Is with the submachine gun. Data is a flying drone. And Spook, the dog, with the synth gear. And these are the caves. The exploring should begin. First, let me check. Well, I watched a version of the game where we have the edge of the map. Well, looks like they are in the center. Now, can the drone fly? It can. Well, if I keep the drone on the second level, on the second floor, it should be fine. Now, where are the stairs? I think these stairs here. Yep, we are going up, we are going a lot up. This is the maximum floor. Okay, I'm already lost. Where is the exit? It is downwards. Okay. As I can go. These caves? This is actually a very good location for the machine guns. They are made. Okay, guard the edges. Another cannon here. This is Itonan. He has what? Panic unit, mind control, punch. He can do these things naturally, but well, against zombies, that will not be appropriate. Okay, position taken. Another machine. They should have flare. Not sure. These caves are... they are not lighted, so I need some light. Alright, this is the edge. I hope no one will come from there. And actually, I can bring down Isaac. He's a decent light. Okay. Who's next? It's Nancy. Oh, wait, there is some passage to the south. But I can confirm this is clear. Wait, they are facing this location. It's the edge of the map. Right, so actually machine Trisha will assist Nancy. What? Okay. The drone. Maybe I need machine gunners to the south, to the west. Let's light this area. Let's light this corridor. There are some stairs here and here. She should throw this. Further. Far. One cannon. There. One cannon to reinforce Victory Christina reinforcing. Okay. And the dock. Go back. Okay, this is the first turn. Nothing came out. Okay, begin exploring from this edge. This is dangerous. Canon will guard the edge. These two, three. Here's the first one. And it is an infector. Okay, infector against a vehicle, against AI. Who wins? Itunan should be safe here, behind the. Vehicle. It's me. For a second. Alright, so if the zombie wants to bite Itunan, it should go around and it will be phased. No, this is more stairs. It's three, this will stay. Well, these zombies cannot harm. But, well, I was wrong. Like always. What is that disgusting thing? It's sleeping. They come. All that. This is the main position. Before I go there, check this part of the map. What is this? Ah, night vision. Ah, now we see it better. Okay, this is some sort of hangout. Okay, where is that flare? Oh, there it is. Looks like I don't need the flares here. Looky, there is a pickaxe. Maybe I will need to dig in this caves. This is a possibility. Hmm. And this is the end here. Let's test that. I need both hands. Okay, I'll test that later. Now, let's take the position. Trisha will be some. This is the main invasion. Alright, the machine gunners will be fine. What? Was that thing? This is for job for the Star Pistol. Nonsense. Okay, now Data should have a few lasers. No. It runs this alone. Let's hope he can. He will be okay. Cease. Too far. Laser don't do much. Ingrid could go for close combat, but there is an infector in the back. Make way. Damage is not doing a lot. Maybe. And the other camera. Ah, flame wall. Well, if nothing else works, the flame wall. Okay, let's see. The zombies reached. Okay. So the Zombie Knight just went for my weakest dudes. Again, why placed him there? Okay, this Ingrid will protect Itonan now. Ah. Where is the reaction? Grit. Age 3 reactions. Pune. Okay. Okay. Apparently, my mistake was to send the command too far. Vision, please. I don't want to test this pickaxe. Let them come. I think it's coming. This zombie knight actually managed to damage Ingrid, but I think it is quite easy. I will even try to take it alive. But first, let's remove the health. Okay. What so far? It's down. Down boy. This pistol is cool. Use it properly. I will need reinforcements. Right, let's try to remove this piece. Okay, actually, I made a passage. Zombie. What is that zombie doing here? Okay. some sort of passage. She sees. Reinforcements. Oh, nonsense. It is Domino hitting. Wounds. The people. The dog. The dog. The dog will be very helpful. Let's try this one again. Kneeling is better. I know they fall from shotgun. Time to wait for reaction, but I wanted to get. Okay, I wanted to get the pads on this. And meanwhile, I thought he will reach the dock, but he did not. Just in case the agents make some disastrous nonsense. The dog can do its job. There's another one here. Now, someone will have to go and clean these zombies. With a shotgun. to down. I'll leave some for the Vietnam. Probably. He will not be able to make a hit on standing zombies. And it's healing time. The squad is still with the healing gel. It is just because they used. They are used. Wait. I don't need light. So far so good. Let's dig. Right. Here. What? Oh. She's somehow... Alright, I will stop playing with that. Actually, I need these agents. What are they doing? It's this sightseeing or something. Okay. Just sniff around. Trisha. And Lily, checking. This square looks like habitable. Okay, let's wait again. Oh, with some tombs. I still want to guard these stairs. This one stand up. I should have taken the barbage away from it. Hopefully it will return fire only with can't. Give me that. I can drop it. Okay. Let's dig here. Finally. It she did something. Guys, I'll try with the electric club. So no one else is coming from this tomb. Yeah? Yeah. Can he make squats? No, he can't make squats. Strange gas. They are particles. Book. Okay, spook. Spooky, spooky. Spook, no. Help the AIs. This is what Itunam is doing. He's actually now useless in real combat. Okay, these two will be for Ingrid. I suppose actually it counts if an agent whack out two sleeping units in a turn. It counts. Someone should stay and watch. What do I have that garbage? She will watch over the zombie. This strange night zombie. Okay. Here. Let me join these two. Together, they are stronger. I thought I have made that wall, that hole. Okay, why do I need this bar push? This pickaxe. I don't need it. That should be enough. Another strange room. How it is without night vision. We have plenty of light. These zombies, they are making some rituals. Did all of that remain? Actually, actually what was that tense. Maybe he's checking the next second level room, nothing there. It looks like this is the last zombie. Can I take it with this? Okay, his sanity is dropping. Yes, I heard rumors about some locations which train in extraordinary levels. Alright, this is it. So, 10 enemies. I expected more, though that was not. And now it's making some progress now. Spook the dog. Get some stuck at Chris and Isaac to data plus 6 accuracy. Okay, but school. I don't need school. What's that? Leather corset? Old book? A few corpses, but some corpses, some infector. Pickaxes. I have plenty of pickaxes. Tomb Guardian. Okay. I'll sell these things. Then everything bio is going into Africa, including the Tomb Guardian. Prison sales for I'll transport him later. Well, alright. Star pistol clips cannot be refilled now. And commendations. Spell work. But it is only first level. I need third level. This one. Plus 1 on level 3. First. And Ingrid is just a shotgun server. H3. Not a street. So. This is the zombie catacombs, today's episode for the Earth Defenders, and thanks for watching.